My name's Ruth Pawsey, I'm 32 years old and I live in the Wye Forest area with my partner Matthew and my two stepchildren. I work for Worcestershire County Council in the health and wellbeing team. I'm a strategy development officer, so I work specifically on plans around alcohol misuse and reducing reoffending. I've been a volunteer with Girl Guiding Worcestershire for 14 years now. I was a brownie myself, and then a guide, and then a ranger, and a young leader, and I did my adult leadership qualification when I was 18. At that point, I was one of the youngest warranted guiders in the county. I run a guide unit in Kidderminster. We're 12th Kidderminster guides. I've got 36 girls now, aged between 10 and 16. And we meet every week on a Friday night. We do a range of activities. Volunteering is just something that I now do. It's something that I really enjoy. It's something I get an awful lot out of. Never before did I think I'd be walking through customs, taking a group of girls to the south of France with an axe on a saw in my rucksack. Never before did I think I'd end up on a stage in a church in Kidderminster in a mobile phone costume. I never thought that I'd be at the Mayor's Awards dinner and all sorts of things like that. It's something that I find massively rewarding on a personal level, and I just really enjoy all the opportunities that it gives to me. The single difference for me is probably watching the young girls or the young people grow in terms of the way they change and in terms of their attitudes and their beliefs, and sort of feeling that in a small way you've been part of that and you've been able to help them and shape them and watch them grow up.